In the Kamakura period, there was a deep water port here at Mutsuura, and it's also where the people of Kamakura got their salt.